the main gate of MIT. MIT and Harvard universities are almost walking distance. Just in front of MIT, beautiful campus. Now it is biting cold, people will be jogging. Thin layer of snow. It's a very nice campus. You can come forward and then just come forward. Pretty campus. Those are all pretty buildings.
Shape of energy future and the
this level this is a nanomechanical laboratory. It's very small things, small motors. So this is becoming advanced technology nowadays. Thermodynamics, materials, chemical thermodynamics. Okay.